Hi, I'm Devin Quick, and I am a senior instructor in the Department of Integrative Biology. In human anatomy and physiology at OSU, students work with each other and work with donors. And so what I mean by donors are people who decided in life to donate themselves so that others can learn from them. But we really ease our students into working with the donors. And by the end of the first term, we pretty much see everybody with gloves on and coats on and not just touching the donors, but also quizzing each other and saying, what muscle do you think this is? And yeah, and really supporting each other in the learning. The students who take our classes are usually students who want to be physicians or dentists or pharmacists or nurses or physical therapists or occupational therapists or nutritionists or athletic trainers. And so there's a lot of camaraderie among the students because we're all going to be working together as future healthcare providers. Well, I won't be a provider, but I'll be your patient. And so we're all really invested in learning the content because it matters for the work that they're going to be doing later. In the lectures, the learning assistants help facilitate student learning as students work with each other in small groups. And the learning assistants and the teaching interns in the lab are part of the teaching team. My favorite part of teaching the class are the relationships that I make with my students when they're either just in the course as students and getting to know them and what their career aspirations are, or if they come back and become part of the teaching team. And then we work really closely together to understand where our students are struggling and how we can build our course better to meet the needs of our students. I hope that one day I'll get to work with you in our human anatomy and physiology lab.
Taking anatomy and physiology for me actually kind of changed my life. Originally I was pre-nursing and just learning more about the body and just different career paths in the healthcare field. I found physician assistant and it just seemed to be more of a career path to have interactions with patients. And it has a little bit more lateral movement so you don't have to stick in one subject field. So I enjoyed that, yeah.
So my favorite part of the class was working with the cadavers and getting to work with anything in the nervous system. It was just so cool. It was so beyond me to hold a brain. I feel like you hold someone's knowledge from however old they were, 90 years old, and you feel like what experience this person went through, what this brain led this person through life, and it just was overall a very like enlightening experience. The overall goal is I want to become a neurosurgeon, but that's a long ways away from now, so I'm trying to take it one step at a time and just get to medical school and then move on from there.
I think my favorite part was muscles. Learning about the muscles and just like what really goes on and how everything's connected and the microanatomy part was very interesting. It's just amazing what our bodies are able to do. And so it was cool to see the breakdown of everything. I'm a tactile learner, so I need that hands-on experience. And through the lab, I was able to gain that.
I really enjoyed the lab. I enjoyed the hands-on learning and it helped solidify things that we were learning in lecture, but it also taught us new things that we weren't necessarily learning at lecture at the same time. The books can only do so much. Seeing it in person and live is a totally different experience, and it's a much more valuable learning tool than anything else that you can get elsewhere. You have to learn about yourself to succeed in these classes. I had to learn how I study. I had to learn how I memorize things. And once I had it figured out, it became kind of just natural to study most efficiently and most effectively and memorize things really well. So that's kind of the learning curve in the classes. What makes it hard is if you don't know how to study for yourself, and as soon as you figure it out, it's very doable and is a very healthy challenge. Take it seriously, it's hard, but it's doable. Take the help that you can get. Teachers want to help you. Teachers want to see you succeed. The TAs that you're going to work with are students that are just a little bit farther on the road than you are. They want to help you. They have the knowledge. And make some good friends within your major that will help you out.